We're still eagerly awaiting the title for Star Wars Episode 9, but with the title on its way, we also now have news about the Episode 9 trailer, and when we can expect it, and it's a whole lot sooner than many fans anticipated. This news is coming directly from Star Wars Newsnet, who are friends of the channel, and I will link them down below in the description. As a little shout out, I view their site frequently to keep up to date with everything Star Wars news related. According to Star Wars Newsnet, the trailer for Star Wars Episode 9 will be releasing in April, of course something that we already guessed with Star Wars Celebration. However, they also revealed that the trailer will be attached to Avengers Endgame, of course as both properties are owned by Disney. But of course, before we get the trailer, we can all expect the title reveal for Episode 9, as this has happened with every Star Wars film that Disney has owned. This would lead me to guess that we're extremely close to getting the title for Episode 9, maybe even this week. For those of you that are unable to attend Star Wars Celebration this year, I have good news for you. It is speculated that they will be streaming the trailer for Star Wars Episode 9 along with the panel the same time that the live audience is viewing it, with the panel for Star Wars Episode 9 rumored to be taking place on the 12th of April. In the article from Star Wars Newsnet, they also note that Disney could very well change the release date for the trailer for Episode 9, and they even explain that they've done this in the past with Mark Hamill spoiling the teaser for The Last Jedi, which Disney eventually changed the date on, as well as Good Morning America revealing the trailer date for Solo. But there you have it guys, apparently the trailer for Star Wars Episode 9 will be releasing in April, meaning that we all just have over a month to go before we're watching the trailer for Episode 9. As always my friends, I'll do my best to keep you up to date with everything Episode 9 and Star Wars related in news. Also stay tuned on the channel a little bit later as we'll have an awesome lore video ready for you guys about the ancient Sith and the first red lightsaber. As always my friends, thank you so much for watching, may the force be with you, and have a great day.